since June 2nd. The thieves have busted into businesses using a hammer and running off with cash.
WESH 2's Claire Metz reports police are anxious to identify the suspects.
Witnesses noticed two men smash the glass door just before 2 yesterday morning, but the witnesses must have spooked the suspects because they took off. Well, apparently they came back this morning, smashed their way through the repaired door again, and this time made off with some cash.
Watch outside this Texaco on Nova Road as the suspect scopes the place out, then comes back with what's apparently the tool of the trade, a hammer. He smashes the glass door, probably the same man or partner of the man captured on this surveillance last week at a Subway store. The thieves only got a dollar from the restaurant, but the convenience store yielded a lot more cash and lottery tickets.
Well, it's cost them a lot of money to replace the windows and the door, replace the cash registers that they're stealing, and then whatever the damage they're doing as they're running through the store, knocking things off the shelf and pushing things over.
The suspect knows just what he's going for here. He's in and out in no time. The vehicle isn't seen in this most recent caper, but at the Subway, a dark-colored SUV was parked outside. Police think it might be a Honda CRV with a rear-mounted spare tire. Sandwich and pizza stores, cash businesses are the targets in what is so far a 2-week burglary binge.
It's become clear the suspects won't stop until they get stopped. If you have any information, call South Daytona Police. In Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.